Right in Richland County, not far from Mansfield. I'm going to step out of the way and give you a look back here. Believe it or not, somebody was actually in that trailer when this storm came through this area late on Tuesday. The National Weather Service now saying that this is the result of 80 mile an hour straight line winds. Crews worked to clean up and restore power near Belleville on Wednesday, assessing the damage left behind by powerful winds.
It's the worst I've seen in 10 years of being down here.
Anthony Couchard works at a Days Inn damaged by the storm, now surrounded by downed trees where somehow no one was injured.
Storm, as you can see, it's the back of the hotel is laying over here in the field about 30 feet away on top of that debris pile. And also there's a light pole right there just folded straight down.
A pump at a nearby gas station was literally ripped from the ground. On nearby Mock Road, a 76-year-old woman was in this home when it was literally flung upside down.
She was inside the trailer, and we're looking at possibly 80 mile an hour straight line winds, and these winds actually took the trailer and flipped it upside down.
Keith Layfield says the storm was over in just a minute, and then he heard his neighbor crying for help.
That's the only place she could see out. And she could get her head and shoulders, but she couldn't get up and she couldn't get through that window.
The fact that no one was seriously hurt is something of a surprise to everyone who saw the damage on Wednesday. Rather similar scene in Morrow County, where we understand that there is a barn destroyed, some roof damage to another trailer, some trees down, all the result probably of the same storm system. Miraculously, along the way, nobody hurt. In Richland County, Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.